Kyoto on Gion Street, I think. Gion is the place we are. We're looking for geisha.
These are all tea houses and
this
stuff.
This is like old-fashioned Kyoto. Oh my god! I'm in 1868.
Well, I've accomplished it. One of the main things supposed to indicate that you have been in Japan too long as you've actually seen a geisha. Because there's only maybe 1,000 right now in the whole of Japan.
My meal is moving. It's because of the heat though. So, but it looks just rather interesting.
Octopus?
How many geisha did we just see? Come on.
We have just seen 10 geisha from the same corner within half an hour of one another.
Yes, we did. And the thing is, everybody else, is they were going to stay. Because we didn't want to go and find some geisha. They were all looking for some.
She is Oz, the great and powerful Oz.
Hang on. Scratch that. We've just seen 11 geisha because there goes another one. We weren't even looking for them. We've just been sitting here on the same street corner and they've been passing us. So whatever the street is, you gotta go here. Shijo Dori. You gotta go here and stay on the corner around 8 o'clock at night to 9 o'clock at night, because we're seeing a bunch.